Subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notifications of latest videos uploaded.
Hello, welcome to Richus Boutique. In this video, I will explain how to do a simple and perfect bead flower. You might have seen this work in sari blouses or in kids top or in chudi neck design and elsewhere. I will show you how to do perfect bead flower. First, you have to take up the needle. Stitch one bead first, that's the center bead. Now, you have to take three beads together. And pull down the needle straight opposite to the starting point. So you will get like this. One half has been filled. Now you have to pull up between the first and the second bead. Like this. And take the needle to second and third beads. See. Now one side has been completed. Do you know why we are taking through second and third bead twice? It will help to stick the beads firmly without moving from its position. Again, do the same steps. Take three beads, pull down opposite to the point from which you have entered previously, then pull up the needle between first and the second. Take the needle through second and third. At last, make sure that you have taken the needle through the first bead of the first part. The first one which you have crossed. See, like this. And then pull down the needle. Now you will get a perfect flower bead. This stitch can be done with any size bead. If you like this tip, please let me know in the comments. Do subscribe to our channel and thank you for watching.